I love to run long distances through a beautiful canyon near my home in Arizona. Listening to upbeat music through wireless earbuds and tracking mileage on my smartwatch helps me get through the 3-hour training runs. Technology that manages the electrical current from the batteries keeps my watch and earbuds ready for action, so the batteries in those devices have to last a long time, whether I'm actively using them or letting them cycle into low standby power mode while I enjoy the scenery. At TI, my passion is to work on technology that extends battery life without compromising system performance or solution size. That enables other engineers to design systems that are more efficient and affordable and that make our world greener. The same technology that extends the battery life of my earbuds and watch also is found in battery-powered systems such as smoke detectors and smart door locks. And because systems like these are in standby mode most of the time, the quiescent current, or the current that is consumed when the device is on but not active, tends to be the limiting factor for battery life. Careful optimization of the low quiescent current power management blocks makes it possible to extend battery life in these systems from 2 years, sometimes up to 10 years. That will lower the amount of carbon emissions and help protect our environment. I'm excited to be a part of the movement to make our devices more efficient, more affordable, and create a better world.